San Diego's embattled mayor begins 2 weeks of intensive therapy today. 10 women have accused Bob Filner of sexual harassment. His former communications director has filed a lawsuit. Filner will face questioning from her lawyers while he's in treatment. He has apologized for his behavior, but he denies harassing anyone, but he's now in therapy.